I wholeheartedly believe volume is by far the most important training variable. Study after study has demonstrated the more volume you do, the more hypertrophy and strength that result. It's a pretty clear relationship, but you also want to make sure we don't overdo it. Too much volume in one session will harm recovery and future volume. You could also risk injury. So keeping these two things in mind, I think everything else in your training should revolve around trying to get the most volume possible. That's why I made the video saying you should avoid training to failure. Essentially, you're gonna have more fatigue per amount of volume. Recently, Eugene Teo made a video in it saying that for building legs, machines are better than free weights. His argument was essentially the same. You get less fatigue per the amount of stimulus, and this will result in better gains. I agree completely. The reason I use free weights though being, of course, because I'm a powerlifter. In conclusion, focus on volume and I think you'll be very happy with the results.